welcome again to another episode of East Coast Air Gunner. I wanted to start off the show with some really nice, pleasant scenes and pleasant music because we got some complaints about last week's show that it had too much heavy metal in it. So I wanted to start off and have a really nice, calm show and just really enjoy the wildlife and all that stuff before we actually get to the dirty work at hand. All right, enough of the cheesy music. Back to the rock and roll.
Good shot, Tony.
Wow, we can't keep up with the amount of chipmunks and squirrels that are out here today. There is an awful lot. As soon as you shoot one, another one pops up. We hit the honey pot for squirrels today, that's for sure. Some weird stuff.
He's going mutant.
Yeah.
Maybe his rectum got shut off and he's trying to find a new pooper.
Maybe.
He's look at his butt, right?
Weird. Yeah. Oh well, there's one deformed chipmunk. Nice kill with the Optimus, Tony. Very nice kill.
He stayed right on the stump.
Yeah, cool, eh? Right in the brain pan.
There you go.
Go. Some of the things right there, one right after the other.
Looks like a big carpet in here. Well, here's a cozy place to have a rest, and we're not going to have a chance. Tony's gonna shoot this squirrel in the face.
Did Kyle behave himself?
Oh, of course.
There he is. I'm so glad. Kyle, we gotta go. Mommy's got an appointment.
If they find it, they'll play with it. So always lock up your guns.
just went out.
Yeah, he's done. Well, as I was saying before we were rudely interrupted, taking another nice little break here on this beautiful freaking carpet. It's like a super sponge. Right in the ear. All messed up too. Like, what's with that? Was that mud or something? Or their faces all look marked up and black and dark and stuff. I don't know what the deal is with that, but we'll check it out. At least we have it documented.
Maybe we can ask some of the scientists, squirrel scientists, any squirrel scientists out there,
and tell us what the hell's up with these squirrels. They look freaking
mad
squirrel disease.
Zombies.
Mad squirrel disease.
Zombie squirrel zombies.
Cool. Guess what time it is, Toner?
My go.
Your time, yep.
Got him right in the eye face.
Well, there we go. Another episode of East Coast Air Gunner, and a lot of the squirrels that we... Fucking mosquitoes, I'm gonna kill it. Well, there we go. There's another episode of East Coast Air Gunner down. We encountered a lot of sickly-looking critters today, so... And that's the reason why we were asked to come in today and clean these up close to the property, so... We're getting through them, and we'll see you next time on East Coast Airgunner.